Are you ready?
For this fire video.
Begins!
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh!
Wear your super cool state-of-the-art Alcoa exclusive goggles to protect your eyes. Always remember to roll up your sleeves and tie your, well, if you had long hair, you'd tie that up too.
Give him two lips like roses and clover.
And now the table saw. Wait, what in tarnation are you doing? Don't distract him or he's gonna cut himself.
Bum 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 bum. Don't have nobody to call my own. Bum bum
bum bum. Now you always gotta use the right tool for the job, not like Samir here. There you go. Man, I'm so proud he's holding up the front end high like he's supposed to. And now the miter saw. Before you cut it, you always have to line it up. Oh, and by the way, don't forget to stop the saw when you're cutting it. It's pretty important, you know? You don't want to lose a finger or something. On the disc sander, you want to move the piece side to side, on the side that's going down. Not too fast, and not too slow, but just right. Like I always say, a burnt piece is a bad piece.
Yes?
When you're cleaning the sander, move it side to side, like a good old piece of wood.
Give him a lonely heart.
Why did the engineer cross the road to get to the, never mind. Just tighten the chuck with the chuck key. Now don't tighten it too much or you won't be able to change the bit. When you're using a drill bit, first you gotta learn how to turn it on. When you're using the drill bit, don't forget to pull it in and out so it won't get stuck. Like I say about every tool, a broken tool is a bad tool. Easy peasy. When making a cross cut, always use a sled. You don't want kickback like when a horse kicks back during a surprise attack. Bars, boy. When ripping a piece of wood, keep it against the fence when cutting it. You don't want to lose your sassy little finger. Grab your cut piece when the blade isn't running. Those fingers are pretty important if you didn't know. Oh, and use a push tip when ripping a piece. Look at Gustavo boy doing a good job not cutting his fingers. Always keep that guard at a quarter inch above your board. Remember kids, always have relief cuts on long cuts, or the bandsaw will be overworked and it already doesn't get paid, so overworking it would just be so cruel. Oh yeah, and don't forget to clean up your mess. That's pretty good to know.
Bring me a